to the Ames Nissan complex at 11. Ragamuffin Bell and Daisy Hammond are underway as they approach the two vaulting horses at 4. Looking through at Mayor Nicholson now at the Hippo Horse Wash at 18. Going the direct route. Finishes strongly and a nice jump over the last to complete. Coming towards the Stokey Hammond, Ragamuffin Man jumps to the Treasure of Edward's table. Heading on to the Clem Thompson's Tricana at 15 now. Kenneth McNabb, Harriet Edmonds are back in time. They're about to go. Just had a pole show jumping, so 4 to add to that dressage of 36. Kevin McNabb safely over the Tricana at 16. As away goes Harriet Edmonds over the first to the Botanica Sheep Shelter at 2. Three to go now for Kevin McNabb's approach to the Clark Horse Shelter at 17. At the bottom there, Daisy Hammond drops down the Tigger's Saddlery drop and goes through the offset logs onto the Ames Nissan complex at 11. Back in